Hi, it's Bumble. Welcome back to my channel. I haven't played Mother 3 in a while. I mean, I've been, like, pre-recording them, but I haven't touched the actual game in, like, a month. I know we're at Chapter 4 now. I don't remember if it's, like, I have to load my save normally or if I made a save state. So I'll probably check if I made a save state first. Because I actually don't remember. Where did I even put the game, actually? Hold on, I'm gonna pause so I can find it. Okay, I think it's here. I'm just loading my save state, so we'll see. That's why I had to make the save state, because it started doing this, and, you know, you need to see that it's a time skip. So now these houses, and it basically looks like Earthbound now. But, like, with the context of this game, it's not actually a good thing. Man, I haven't played Earthbound in, like, so long, actually. I know it's on Switch. I should probably just play it again. Yeah, now we can finally play as Lucas. And as you can see from the sprite, he's older now because, you know, time skips. Everyone's, like, sprites change. I've never actually checked the inside of this dresser. So it's his shoes and a scrap of cloth. Aww, that's kinda sad. Yeah, let me just look around then for more flavor text. But basically with this, with him being alone, is that Lucas has pretty much had to, like, raise himself the last 3 years or so. And that's how we get our party number. He's not the most useful, but he's basically like an item carrier pretty much, but whatever. Oh yeah, the freaking goat house thing blew up. Forgot about that. Okay. forgot that that's what DEP stood for. It's basically like money, because money exists now. Nope, I know all this. Savor both of these, actually. Now we're in chapter 4. Well, the code's called the Twins' House, even though, like, you know, Klaus doesn't live there. So yeah, I'm actually gonna take the time to talk to everyone, and that's probably what this episode's just gonna be. So we're gonna just do some exploring, just like everything changes, whatever. I don't even remember if I stole them. I actually don't even remember the buttons very well either. Yeah, we have no items since we're playing as someone new. I'll be able to grind for money soon, though. I just wanted to see what's here. I didn't even remember the store looking like this either. Yeah, so everyone has technology and houses and stuff, and it only took 3 years. It's like everyone has a TV and there's all these strangers that live in a town too. Show me a card. Oh, that's an item if I remember right. Yeah, I usually don't end up getting all these gift boxes and stuff just because I never explore, but I thought I could. It's like I know the story and everything, so I could just like chill. Yeah, the factory we'll get to see somehow soon. Kinda sad actually. What do we know about that? Oh yeah, that's why Lucas had to like raise himself and he gets when he constantly looks for Klaus. Oh, Oh, this is my favorite character, Frog in a Car. He's great. I mean, he's not really a character, he's just, you know, he's a frog, but he's pretty great. He's literally just a little safe frog that drives around a car. It's just my favorite thing in the world. Okay, what's in here? Oh, she has an egg right now. We can afford nothing, but it means we can get cheese. That's good. I actually didn't know that you could buy cheese in this game. That's pretty helpful. Certain characters heal, like, a ton from the cheese. What? What does that even mean? Potato-like men. Yeah, as you can see, like, all the kids grew up and stuff, so... What's this? Wait. Oh, yeah, they have a mayor now, too, the fancy car. Forgot the mayor exists, honestly. Weird, it feels like a completely different game. It feels even weirder to me right now because it's like I haven't played this game in a month and I forgot that I was at the time skip part. So I'm just like, oh, everything's so different when I remember because it literally is. I find it interesting that they don't really call the TVs TVs, they just call them Happy Boxes. It's interesting. I don't know. Oh wait, I don't have to say no, we're good. Alright, cool. We need that. Yeah, I don't know. Won't give me a map. Okay, I don't remember what the map button is. I don't remember any of my buttons other than like X and C. Yeah, but I just want to check out all the buildings before I go. Flex, but okay. But yeah, Happy is like basically a brand. I mean, having the stuff like the oven must be nice for them. Like, a little bit easier, but... But no one, as you can see, is like actually happy in the town again. Go to the retirement home, but I'm not sure. I honestly just don't remember. Because I know we have to go to the club. For reasons I could explain later. And I know we have to go through like the train tracks and stuff, but... I don't remember the rest. Because, you know, it's one of those games where it's like, oh, you gotta... unlock things in a sense to like be able to go places. I don't want to like go all the way somewhere and then the game's just like, yeah, no, you went to the wrong spot. Oh, this house still looks normal. Oh, he passed away. Yeah, the old guy that lived back here, that's interesting. And the parents still alive somehow. But wasn't there a little girl that lived here? I remember there being like a small child. So yeah, this is their retirement home. They said that it was like nice, or supposed to think it actually replaced Duster's house, because I found the Thunder Bomb, and you can always find it behind that house. Everyone gets all these nice houses, and they literally put all the old people in jail. See him as like an old person. He doesn't look old to me, so I was like, why is he in here? And he made the comment about the nice bodied girls, and I was like, what? It's nice the game called him out on it. Is there anything else? I thought I was supposed to like talk to someone here and then, you know. I guess I just leave? I don't know. Packed everyone here, I went into the town. Da-da-da-da-da. Wait, is that it? Oh, no, I thought it was like another exit. Alright, so yeah, I'm not actually sure where I have to go. It's not like the game really tells me. What's this? Oh yes, there used to be cattle here and now it's a training facility. We got tanks and stuff. Okay, not too bad. So I'm just gonna head to the train tracks then, because that's the last thing I remember with what I'm supposed to do in this chapter. And I can't buy anything yet either, so... also gonna make a save state. So I can just load it or whatever if I need to. Okay, so the crossroad is this way. So I can just go to the club and whatnot. Oh, so lightning's purposely controlled, I forgot about that. What is the really tall dude that they said was missing? I Okay, yeah, we've got all these now. We're done here. Oh, this guy's important too. He can store items. He's super helpful because you can get items later on that are, that can revive you. There's only like 7 or 8 of them though, and I ended up saving all of them for the final boss fight. I'm so glad I did though. I only ended up actually needing like 3, but I was fine with it. Yeah, and that's awesome that he doesn't charge money. Okay, what's this? Nice. Yeah, so I only really store the important items, but it's still nice to do. Okay, let's check out the cemetery, I guess. Oh right, yeah, there's like basically nothing in the cemetery at this point. Oh, but he's still alive, that's good. Yeah, let's check out the grave actually, see if anyone's there. Oh. Yeah, where the heck did Flynn go, actually? What was the point of that? Wow, but the flashback scenes are always kinda sad. Anything in here? Oh, okay, you can just, like, wander in. That's cool. Anything? Okay, I guess there's, like, no enemies. Yeah, the ghost dude's gone. I don't know if I'm even supposed to be in the castle at that point. Probably not. Okay, I guess the only thing I can do is go to the station. I talked to everybody, I went pretty much everywhere except the forest. Oh, I thought there'd be a frog here somewhere. Wait, but I... frog, I wanna save. I don't even know how long I've been recording either. Okay, I think like 10 minutes or so, not too bad. I just wanna, like, figure out where I'm supposed to go, because I know it's the retirement home. And then I think the gypsies, and then the station. Nice, got the pigeon. And we're off. Did it. So cool. Kind of funny they keep mentioning about bald people, but like, there's an actual other character that's bald. But I mean, that hasn't been revealed yet, so I won't see them. Yeah, so now we gotta walk along the train tracks. Oh right, there's a lady. Like I said, I gotta talk to everyone at this point. Okay, I guess we could just make a safe state then. Not kidding, by the way, you have to like actually jump out of the way of the trains. I don't remember if you can actually get hit though. So yeah, surfaced area. I don't remember where the healing area is. So I have to do it like a little grinding. I just don't remember where the hot spring is. I know there's one in the forest, but I'm not sure if it's still there. I mean, they do give you healing things, that's good. But I could always just, like, kind of speed through the grinding as well, I think. I was able to do it during my last playthrough. Man, this tunnel is really long, though. Yeah, I'll probably go find a place to heal soon. Okay, it's in Spain. Is anything on the... Oh, shit. Oh yeah, I want to get that present at least. Oh man. No PSI yet? Oh shit, I need to heal. Shit. Oh no, I should have had him. No. This man might end up killing me. No. Why did he use the island? I'm gonna wait for that to go up before this mushroom hits me. Just to keep calling for help. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but it works, I guess. I don't have anything to heal, but feeling strange, so... Oh my god, why are there so many? Stop calling for help, please. Just use the bomb. I want this fight to be over. Okay, good, thank you. Wait, it didn't kill them? How much health do these guys have? Jeez. I don't even want to try bothering to annoy either. Yep, yeah, I thought so. Okay, I'm gonna load my save state, actually. Yeah, okay. That's so weird. Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to grind at this point. So what I'm probably gonna do is, like, do grinding off camera or whatever. And then like going back to the forest to heal or something, and then... Because there's a certain room where it's like there's an actual cutscene. So I'll have to wait for that. I don't know which room in the tunnel it is. Okay, so this is probably a good place to stop. We already did all the exploring, but like, we know it's gonna happen next when we start the chapter, so that's good. Alright, see you in the next one.